Big Ten action on a late one. It's Michigan State and it is Purdue.
Henry. Winston went right by Ryan Klein. Harms helped out again, and that left Nick Ward all alone. Harms. Nice pass.
That was a really nice pass and a really nice back cut after the little steps.
Forward pass in the wing. McQuaid wide open for three. He got it.
He was working hard. He's having a hard time getting the ball.
Wow. Oh, is he good?
Rebound. Kenny Goins. Now to Cassius. He'll try a three. He got it.
McQuaid three. Good. Ward ran the floor and just got to the spot. Beveridge, who had it stripped away by Goins. Winston. Winston.
Wow.
The final score from East Lansing, Michigan State 77, Purdue 59.